Love rejoices in the truth. We desire truth. We want our kids to be truthful, even when there might be punishment. We need our spouse, coworkers, and friends to be truthful so that we can place our trust in them. Truth is valuable to our lives. We might go as far as to say it is a necessity. In today's world, it can be hard to know what is true. The pandemic has really tested our knowledge of how to discern truth. Truth about COVID, protesters, votes, racism, police officers, education, and vaccines. Our world is full of deceptions, especially about truth. That is why the Bible is the source of truth. Jesus says in John 14:6, "I am the way and the truth and the life." And then he follows up these words in chapter 18, verse 37. "In fact, the reason I was born and came into the world is to testify to the truth. Everyone on the side of truth listens to me." God created our world. God created us in his image. We are all sinners. God sent his one and only son, Jesus, into the fallen world. Jesus was without sin. Jesus died for our sins. Jesus defeated death and rose again. Through Jesus, we have everlasting life. Jesus is our Savior. These are the truths found in the Bible. These are the truths we hold in our hearts and minds. When we turn to God's Word to find ways to deal with the thoughts that cause turmoil, we can set a better pattern for finding truth in all things. God's truths lead with love and conviction. God's truth doesn't measure us by our accomplishments. God's words give us power to fight lies. God's word tells us the enemy wants us to feel inadequate, doubt God's greatness, compare ourselves to others, forget God's goodness in us, lust for worldly things, and the list is endless. We can't let defeating lies take over. We must learn to stop them. We must capture our thoughts for God. We must ask ourselves, is this true to God's ways? The Bible is living and breathing. God's word is inspirational, but more importantly, applicable. When we are not seeking the source of truth from God's word for ourselves, we will not be able to stand strong when the world's ways try to pull us in. We must seek, know, and apply God's truth in every aspect of our lives. Then we will be equipped to withstand and not be swayed by opinions that are not in line with God's truth. If we are not seeking, we can be led into dangerous places where we fall for whatever makes us comfortable or makes our lives more convenient. The truth is, God loves us and wants us to love others. To truly love others, we must love with a love that comes from God through His Son. Love treasures truth, celebrates good behavior, and promotes virtue. Truth begins with and belongs to God.